Hey girls. Okay. Question for this week was about your worst nightmare. And this isn't really my worst nightmare, but it's always the one that comes to mind when people like talk about it or ask or whatever. So anyway, when I was little, I had just watched like Seventh Heaven, and I'd gone to bed and I dreamed that the blonde girl, she's like one of the older girls. Like, in the episode, like, her friends had, like, egged this old dude's house or something like that. And then she felt bad and, like, went back to clean it up or something like that. So anyway, in my dream, the blonde chick and I, like, somebody had egged his house. And we're like, well, we should go clean it up and help him. So we, like, went over there. We were helping him clean up. And by the time we finished, it was really dark outside. And so then we were, like, walking back home. And it was, like, I don't know, like, 1 a.m. or something. Like, it was really late. And we were walking through Centennial Park, and then all of a sudden we're like chained to the ground, and like the chains, like the poles that we were attached to or whatever, only came off the ground like a couple inches. Like, we could have lifted our chains up off the pole, but we weren't smart enough to do that, I guess. So anyway, we're screaming, we're like, help us, and this like Jeep pulled up and Wile E. Coyote ears were sticking out of it, and it was like the scariest thing ever. And then Wile E. Coyote stepped out of the Jeep and was, like, coming towards us. And this, he was, like, cartoon version in my dream. And he was, like, coming towards us. He was about to eat us. And I was, like, screaming. And I woke up. And I was, like, laying in bed. And I was, like, crying and everything. And I looked over. And my little baby doll that was laying next to me had little Wile E. Coyote ears. And I smacked it over the head to make the ears go away. And that's my worst nightmare, I guess. It's not really, like I said, my worst nightmare. I know I've had worse. For a little kid, that really scared me. So yeah. And I have graduation video pictures to show you guys. I'm excited for it. I actually haven't seen them yet. So I'll see them when I put the video together. And since Sunday, I have been with Monday, living at her house, and I'll be living there for like a couple weeks, because her parents went on vacation without her. So yeah, and I don't know. Saturday night, I helped throw my friend a birthday party, a surprise party. I couldn't talk about it in my videos, because like, you know, she'd see. But that was a lot of fun. It was a good time. Saturday was a good day. Tomorrow night, if you guys are from this area, tomorrow night? Yeah, because tomorrow's Wednesday, because I'm Tuesday. Anyway, Wednesday night, Church of the Heartland. It's a Save a Life movie is playing for free. It's not released yet, like on DVD. Like, they got permission to like play it or whatever. And there's going to be free food, free movie. You should come. It's going to be amazing. I think it starts at 6:30. Yeah. It's going to be a lot of fun, so you should go. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Chopper burn the smoke, Louis bags stay strapped with a priceless glow. High life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit new, hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner island, money in the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, ball short and new range. Flipping another 100, topping throwing hundreds in the new Bentley. Uptown stunner.